First and foremost, don't look now. We are 1 week away from Thanksgiving. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jonathan Cooper.
And I'm Tatum Gwynn. Many of us are likely finalizing your menu, getting grocery lists made before a marathon of meal prep. And it goes without saying that the Hillcrest Medical is reminding people to be careful when they are cooking. You'd be surprised how many visits to the ER that they see on Thanksgiving. News on 6's Eden Jones is live with more. Eden.
Jonathan, Tatum, nurses at Hillcrest Medical Center tell me cooking is fun, but could be dangerous if you're not careful this Thanksgiving.
And we have our sponge here. It has antimicrobial to help protect the burn injury.
Lucretia Lane works as a nurse in the Alexander Burn Center at Hillcrest Medical Center, the only facility of its kind in Tulsa. As a nurse, she sees lots of burn patients, but she says she sees more at Thanksgiving time, largely because holidays mean a crowded cooking area.
They're wanting to like focus on family time, and then when they go into the kitchen, things kind of get laxed.
You might have too many dishes in the oven or too many pots on the stove, and it could be easy to forget how hot they are.
When you're reaching in the oven and you're trying to baste and it just kind of splatters out, or contact burn, grabbing a hot lid or hot pot handle.
Depending on the degree of your injury, it may not look bad at first, so it can be easy to ignore. But Lane stresses the importance of getting that wound treated.
It's highly advised to be seen, so as soon as it happens, please call 911 or come to the nearest emergency facility to be seen, because just the outside doesn't get the full understanding what the wound bed is.
She says you can treat it at home.
To treat the burn at home, please rinse with a tap water for 5 to 10 minutes and wrap it with a clean sheet.
Lane also encourages a safe cooking environment for kids by advising parents to keep them at least 3 feet from hot appliances.
When they're in the kitchen, make sure that you're keeping an eye on all small children, for one, and don't leave them alone in the kitchen.
Because at the end of the day, you want to have a nice dinner with your loved ones, not a trip to the emergency room. And doctors say second-degree burns that are larger than 3 inches mean you should go to the hospital. Anything that is white, leathery, or dry means you should seek medical care immediately. Live in Tulsa, Eden Jones, Oklahoma's Own News on 6.